Hernia repair, Wikipedia audio. Hernia repair refers to a surgical operation for the correction of a hernia, a bulging of internal organs or tissues through the wall that contains it. It can be of two different types, herniorrhaphy or herniaplasty. This operation may be performed to correct hernias of the abdomen, groin, diaphragm, brain, or at the site of a previous operation. Hernia repair is often performed as an ambulatory procedure. The first differentiating factor in hernia repair is whether the surgery is done open or laparoscopic. Open hernia repair is when an incision is made in the skin directly over the hernia. Laparoscopic hernia repair is when minimally invasive cameras and equipment are used and the hernia is repaired with only small incisions adjacent to the hernia. These techniques are similar to the techniques used in laparoscopic gallbladder surgery. An operation in which the hernia sac is removed without any repair of the inguinal canal is described as a herniotomy. When herniotomy is combined with a reinforced repair of the posterior inguinal canal wall with autogenous or heterogeneous material such as proline mesh, it is termed herniaplasty as opposed to herniorrhaphy, in which no autogenous or heterogeneous material is used for reinforcement. Techniques.